And I thought he was brilliant. I thought he was Arsenal's star man today.
Chelney's performance, you know, last-ditch tackles, big headers, important interceptions. You know, Giroud will get all the headlines and maybe man of the match, but for me, Chelney was superb tonight.
I think Koscielny, for me, I've said it a couple of times, I think when he's on form, I think he's the best defender in the league for me. I think this guy, I think he's turned into a real top-class defender.
He's really pacey as well, isn't he?
Yeah, he's got pace, he's got that rashness about him. He's got good athleticism. You know, and he's very brave.
He's one of them I don't think you want to play against.
No.
You know what I mean? Because he's all over the air, he's quick, he's quite aggressive.
Can't fully see my past. I'm running from